This Athletic Strength and Power podcast is brought to you by One Source Optimal Nutrition. What's your favorite flavor? This is Ed Sicali with another episode of Power Hit with Cincinnati Reds strength coach Matt Krause. In this episode, ASAP, Athletic Strength and Power, will take you out to the ballpark, Great American Ballpark, the home of the Cincinnati Reds, and check out the recent upgrades to the strength training complex, which is just a few strides from the Reds dugout.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Matt Krause, the Major League Strength and Conditioning Coach for the Cincinnati Reds. I'm here to welcome you to the new and improved, expanded Reds weight room here at the stadium at Great American Ballpark. Coming through the door here with Ed. Falling in. You guys seen a tour in the past, but we still kind of have all the leg stuff on one side of the room. What we did is we kind of opened up the room a little bit this way. So we were able to add a few more pieces. In the past, we only had three pieces on this side of the room. And now we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus the squat rack. So we wound up making it a little bigger on this side. And as we move around, what we wanted to do here was create a little real estate. We were so packed, or a small enclosed space, where we couldn't get like more than like 4 or 5 guys in here at one time, kind of post game or even the beginning. So what we asked for is at the end of the season, if they're able to knock down one of the walls and kind of push it all back, what we're able to do is to open up some space on both sides of the equipment here, so we can, you know, one, bring more guys in here and train, but also be able to do some more movement-oriented exercises, right? We're able to do all of our walking lunges now in here. In the past, we had to go to the training room or go out on the track. We're able to do all of our band exercises. So basically, this room is way more functional than it was in the past, and we're able to bring more than 5 guys in at a time. We also opened it up on the far side to have more of like a cardio section. Got some TVs down there. But the main thing, we went from like 6 pieces of cardio to 12, so we doubled that size and space. So now when we bring the relievers in on days when it's raining, we're able to run them all or get all their conditioning in all at once, which is a big benefit, because in the past we kind of had to wave them in, you know, 2-3 guys at a time. So we're able to utilize this room in more of a functional way than we ever have in the past.
Yeah, the new weight room is great. It's been expanded, giving us more room in here to have more equipment for one. You know, we're usually limited to the amount of equipment we have based on the space we can allow for machines. And you know, sometimes when you're in an organization where you have all these great machines in spring training and a brand new facility like we do, and then you come to start the season and the place is smaller, it can be a little bit of a detriment, because guys get into routines and they get used to some of the different equipment, and then if you don't have it during the season, it's kind of taken away from your program a little bit. So it's nice now to have an extended weight room, to expand it out a little bit, bring some new equipment in from spring training, and allow guys to, you know, have a good variety of things they can do during the season to keep their body and their mind, you know, fresh.
This Athletic Strength and Power podcast is brought to you by One Source Optimal Nutrition.